What would the feeling be like were it true that I am now the man that I would like to be? What would it be like? Well then, dare to assume the feeling that it is so, and trust this presence implicitly to make it so, and it does it. No power in the world can stop it. If you have all the opposition in the world, it makes no difference whatsoever. Don't look at opposition. Don't look at anything. Just simply the aim, and the aim is what you want. It has the wisdom to do it and the power to do it. If it takes all the things of the world to pull them together, it will, because the whole vast world is intermingled. It'll take everyone and pull it together and make it conform to what is necessary for that which you've assumed that you are to be born in this world. And when you see it, what freedom, what complete relief